What's up, strawberries? It's Arabella here, and welcome to or welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a part two of looking at my most recent trades. But before we get into this video, please like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video next. And also make sure to stay tuned to the end of the video to find out this video's shoutout. Make sure to join my group Strawberries Fam, in brackets, Bella Army. It is free to join, and it's an active and friendly group. I hope to see you all there. Also, make sure to let me know down in the comments in your own opinion, were the trades a win, fair, or lose? Alright, let's go ahead and get started with the first trade. This was a big win because the Diamond Ladybug is in game and the Turtle and Business Monkey are out of game. Turtles also have a lot more value and demand than a Diamond Ladybug. The Business Monkey also has a lot of value. This definitely was a lose because dragons have quite a bit of value. Most of the pets the person offered were out of game, but I didn't realize at the time that they don't have too much value to them. Looking back, this was a very bad trade to do. This trade was a big lose and I can't believe I did this trade. The unicorn they were offering was full grown, while my unicorn that I offered was only preteen. At the time, I was desperate to get high-aged unicorns because I was making a mega neon unicorn. My ads that I put were way too good for this trade and I really regret doing this. This trade was a massive win because the banana stroller was only rare. Some of the items the person put were rares, ultra rares, and they even put a legendary vehicle. All the pets they put were ultra rare, which was definitely amazing because I love collecting pets. Looking at this trade right now, I am speechless, and this definitely was a once-in-a-lifetime offer for a rare banana stroller. I am literally speechless that I did this trade. It probably was the best trade ever and the biggest win ever. Frost Fairies have a lot of value to them, and they are out of game. And the Ride and Fly potion I offered will always be in game. Plus, the Frost Fury was flyable and rideable, which makes this trade even more better. Let me know down in the comments if you have ever had a crazy trade like this. I need your help for this trade. I don't know if this was a win, fair, or lose. At first, the person was looking to trade his brown bear for a couple lambs. So I asked them if they would do the trade for 3 lambs, and he instantly said yes. He also added a bee, a lunar ox, and 3 hyperspeed potions. Because he added all of those items, along with the brown bear, I don't know if I was over or under. Please let me know down in the comments. It will really help me out a lot. Was this a win, fair, or lose? This was a giant win, and I'll tell you guys why. I know a trick on how to get these hyperspeed potions for free. So basically, I got a free out-of-game ultra-rare Sabertooth and 3 ultra-rare Shiba Inus. If you want me to tell you guys how to get free hyperspeed potions and some tips and tricks on how to get lots of pets and lots of money and adopt me, all you have to do is ask me to do that video in the comments. Seriously guys, that's all you gotta do. This was an amazing win because what the person offered me was insane. They put 2 neon pets and one of those neons, the neon rat, was out of game. They put 3 Robux pets, a legendary Cerberus, an ultra rare panda, and even an out of game ultra rare lamb. They also put a ginger cat and a hot dog and lemonade stand. All that for my snow owl. I didn't think snow owls were worth this much. This could just be an overpay offer though, but I'm super glad I did this trade. This was another amazing win because the turkey, the squirrel car, and the hover car are all out of game, and the turkey is actually quite valuable. The ride potion, on the other hand, will forever be in game, and it definitely does not have as much value as the turkey. I still can't believe that the person actually accepted this. This was a huge win. The pets I offered for the golden griffin was a rare seahorse, an uncommon crab, an ultra rare red panda, an ultra rare clownfish, and an ultra rare out of game lunar ox. The ads were a couple of speed potions and a legendary present. All that for a golden griffin. I would say that is a very good trade for me. Although golden griffins are hard to trade and don't have too much value, I can trade it for at least 2 legendaries, and I will have made a big profit. This trade was fair because I traded 9 ultra rares for a golden unicorn, an ultra rare starfish, 2 legendary vehicles, and a hot dog. I like golden unicorns and I like the ads, so I definitely think this was a fair trade. I think it's a little win because golden unicorns are the best and rarest pet from the golden egg. And they put 2 out-of-game legendary vehicles. This was a fair trade because both the koala and the triple stroller are out of game. It is a little win for me though because koalas have been out of game longer than the triple stroller and it has more value. But the triple stroller is good for grindy pets because it can hold up to 3 pets in it. This video shout out goes to Candy_Bears82. And she said, "Can I have a shout out, please? I love your videos." Of course you may have a shout out, and I'm so glad that you are enjoying my videos. If you guys want your comment to be shouted out for next video's shout out, all you have to do is comment something in the comments and ask if it can be shouted out. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and please watch another one of my videos because it really helps out my channel. And if you guys have any video ideas, please let me know down in the comments. Goodbye, and thank you guys so much for watching.